السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته friends, welcome back to my channel. Delta Electronics 24 volt power supply model number 24V300W1BA. Now we will apply power and we will monitor the fault condition and we will repair it. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to, because we are dealing with live voltage. No indication on the lamp. AC voltage 235 volts. LED is off. Check output DC voltage. No voltage. Let's open it and we will see what is wrong here. The circuit is looking clean. There is no sign here on the pad, but here is something wrong in this portion. That's approximately this portion. Always verify voltage on this capacitor before touching to the circuit. If there are voltage on this capacitor, discharge it. DC voltage. There are no voltage on this capacitor, so it is safe to work. This MOSFET gate driver section is looking good. PFC section is also clean. Check fuse. Fuse open circuit. First I will bypass the fuse using 1 ampere jumper wire for troubleshooting purpose. When this power supply will work normally, then I will install original vari fuse. Check input resistance, 188 ohms. That's wrong. That means there is something wrong in this portion, because this rectifier set is good. Bridge rectifier, DC to AC input terminal, it is giving diode. That means this portion is good. Problem in the input area. First we will check this MOV. Yes, this MOV is damaged. this power supply is exposed to high voltage. We can see this MOV damaged. I will remove it now. This is damaged component. CNR14D471K. Now let's verify input resistance again. Now it is 1.3 mega ohms. So that means the input circuit is clear now. So iska matlab hai ki input circuit to clear ho chuka hai. Let's apply power. Its PFC section is started working. Power supply turned on. Check output voltage. 23.80. PFC section started working, 391 volt. This capacitor is bulged, but still it is working. Now I need to replace this capacitor, resistor, fuse. This power supply is now good. Now after replacing these three components, this power supply will be restored in full functional condition. One capacitor for standby section, that's this one, resistor and fuse. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.